FBI team learning a Metro police officer accused of taking part in a theft ring was found with stolen patio furniture and electronics. Officer Samuelito Quijano Jr. was taken into custody last weekend. He'd been with the department since 2017. Investigators say text messages between him and his sister show that he knew the items were stolen and being resold. Currently, he is on unpaid leave.